Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel podcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Today I have a really obscure problem. I have a worksheet here, and you see that we have some words true and false. And every time that I type the value true, I'm getting a little smart tag that pops up there. What's up with this? Well, it turns out that the word true is a financial symbol, a stock ticker symbol, for a company that went out of business a few years ago. But in Excel 2002 and Excel 2003, every time we type that word, we're getting that smart tag to pop up. Now, I've already turned it off on this computer, so I'm going to show you a different example. If we type a valid stock ticker like Microsoft or Intel, we get a little smart tag that pops up. It's a purple triangle in the lower right-hand corner. And the trick to get rid of this for the true or for any stock tickers that you want to turn off is you get near that purple triangle and an information box pops up. In the information box, you can choose the down arrow and go to stop recognizing, in your case, true as financial symbol, and that will permanently turn it off so that way you can type the word true. Now, this trick only works in Excel 2003. If you're using an older version of Excel, you need to go to Tools, Autocorrect Options, and your only choice is to go to the Smart Tag tab and turn off financial symbols to permanently stop identifying all financial symbols as smart tags. One of those annoying things that drives you crazy, true and false, happens a lot in a spreadsheet. And if you're really tired of the smart tag, Excel 2003 allows you to turn off just that one symbol. In Excel 2002, you have to turn off the smart tags for all symbols. Hey, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another podcast from Mr. Excel.